Good morning, children. Welcome to maths class. How are you all, children? I hope you all are fine. So now everyone open studio page number 103, children. So in the previous class we learned how to find factors with using of multiplication. Am I correct, children? So in the previous class we learned already finding factors with using of multiplication. Okay, so now everyone open studio page number 103, children. So observe here quick tips. So quick tip means it is a trick to solve the problems very easily. So here is a quick way to find the factors of a number. Okay, here's a quick way to find the factors of a number. So let us find the factors of number 36. Okay, so let us find, children. So now find the factors of 36. So you are given some steps. Listen carefully and read each step, okay, children. So start with the number 1 and write its factor pair at the other end of the rainbow. Start with number 1 and write its factor pair at the other number. So we know that, children, 36 you are given. So here we will find the factors through multiplication. So first, what is the starting number? 1. 136 36. Am I correct, children? So write this is in the one end of the year and write other end. So this is rainbow now, children. 136 36. Okay, so first write 1 and write 36. Factor pair means what is the factor pair of 1, children? Here we are finding factors of 36. 136 36. So here these two are the factors. Write like this, 136 36. So next step 2, proceed to see if 2 is a factor, then write its factor pair. So okay, children, so 1 after next 2. So let us check 2 is a factor of 36 or not. Okay, let us check 2 is a factor of 36. If it is factor means write the factor pair. Okay, write the factor pair. So in 2 table, children, 2 is a factor of 36. Okay, 2 18. So write 2 here and write 8 18 at the other end. Okay, here 136 2 18. Okay, children. So next, proceed with other numbers and stop when the numbers repeat. Okay, proceed with the other numbers, stop when the numbers repeat. So 2 after, children, 3. So let us check 3 is a factor of 36 or not, children. Yes, 3 12s are 36. So write 3 here and write 12 at the other end of the rainbow. Here observe color, children. Here given now 136 2 18. Next in 3 table, 3 12s. Next 3 after 4, 4 9s are 36. Okay, 4 9s are 36. So 4 after, children, 5. Okay, 4 after 5. But 5 is a factor of 36, children. 5 divides exactly number 36? No. So 5 is not a factor. So no need to write 5. Next 5 after 6. 6 6s are 36. Okay, 6 6s are 36. So here observe, children. Proceed with other numbers, stop when the numbers repeat. Okay, stop when the numbers repeat. So eppudaithe same numbers repeat avutho akkada stop cheyali. For example, here 6 6 is 36. So here the 6 repeated 2 times, now you stop this process. Okay, children. So now what are the factors of 36, children? What are the factors of 36? 1 2 3 4 6 and 9 12 18 36. So these are the factors of 36. Okay, children, I think are you clear? Okay, children, so next you are given, can you replicate the factor of rainbow for the number 80? Write the multiplication statements and display the rainbow in your think group. Okay, children, you have to write the factors 80 like this. Okay, children, so for example, so once again I will write the another number. For example, if you take number 16, children, so just Listen children, no need to write. You have to write the factors of 80 only. So just I am explaining the factors of 16. So first start the factors with 1 children. We know that 1, 16 ja 16. Okay, 1, 16 ja 16. So next 1 after 2. So 2 is a factor of 16 children. Yes, 2 8 ja 16. 2 8 ja 16. Next 3 divide 16 children. No. So 3 after 4. 4 4 ja 16. So here the same numbers repeated children, that means no need to write. So still till the process completed. So what are the factors of 16 children? 1 2 4. Again 4 is repeated. No children, no need to write 4 in 2 times, just write in 1 time only. 1 2 4 8 16. So these are the factors of 16. Okay children, so like that you have to write the factors of 80 and post in your think room. Okay children, I think are you clear? You have to draw the rainbow, use colors to draw rainbows. Okay children, here just I am using pencil only, no, but you have to use colors to write the factors of 80. Okay children, if you find factors in this process children, so no need to write it the multiplication in 2 times. So for example, observe here 80. So for example, 5 8s are 80. No children, sorry. Okay children, so for example 80 means 10 8s are 80. Am I correct children? So 10 8s are 80 and 8 10s is also 80. No children, so if you find multiplication through in this process, so no need to write this step in 2 times. Okay, no need to write 2 times. For example, if you write like this only, 8 10s are only children. So again no need to write 10 into 8, 10 8s are. Okay children, I think are you clear? If you find the factors through in this process, just you have to write the factors in 1 time. You have to just write 8 10s are, and again no need to write 10 into 8 children. Okay, so you have to find the factors of 80 like this. First, so draw rainbow and find factors like this children. So next, look around for object arranged in rows and columns in your think room. Write the multiplication statements for any two arrangements. Find the factors of the product. Okay, write the multiplication statements for any two arrangements. Find the factors of the product. Okay children, so for example children, so here, okay, here I arranged some object children. So now first what we have to do, write the multiplication statements for any two arrangements. Okay, here first we are given balls and here I draw apples children. So first write the multiplication statement of the first arrangement children. So here totally, okay, here totally children 4 rows, 1 2 3. You now write the multiplication statement children, 1 2 3 4. So 4 into here, each row has 3 3. So 4 3 is a 12. Okay children, so total here how many balls are here children? 4, and in each row has 3 balls. So 4 3 is a 12. So now after that children, so first write multiplication statements and then find the factors of the product. Find the factors of the product. So what are the factors of the 12 children? What are the factors of this 12? So here 4 and 3 are the factors of 12. Okay children, so write like that 4 and sorry write first 3 and 4 are the 3 and 4 are the factors of 12. Okay, so write like that children, 3 4 ja 12. Now here 3 and 4 are the factors of 12. Okay children, now here so 4 into 2, so here totally 4 and each row has 2. No children, so 4 2 ja 8. So now find the factors of 8 children. So here we written multiplication statement. Now children, we know that product it is, and these two are the factors means 2 and 4 are the 2 and 4 are the factors of 8. Okay, children. So now, open page number 105, children. Observe 7.6. Solve the word problems and list the factors. Okay, children, here we have to find factors only, but given in word problems. The games room in Adi school has 24 table tennis balls and table tennis balls and paddles. Find all possible ways they can be arranged in such that there are no reminders. List the factors. One is done for you. Okay, children. So here Adi school has 24 table tennis balls. So we have to arrange in different ways without no reminders. No reminders means, children, what we have to find? We have to find the factors. Okay, here given already one factor, children, 6 4 24. So here we have to find the factors of 24 only. Okay, we have to find the factors of 24. So shall we start, children? So first, 1 24 is 24. Okay, 1 24 is 24. Next, 2 divides 24, children. Yes, 2 12 is 24. Okay, 2 12 is 24. Next, children, 2 after 3. 3 8 is 24. Okay, 3 8 is 24. Next, 4 children. 4 6 is 24. Okay, 4 6 is 24. And again, 6 4s are children. So again same number is repeating, no, children. So no need to write again. So 4 6 is 24, no, children. So again 6 4s are means same numbers, these two numbers are repeated, no. So stop here. You have to now write the factors of 24. So what are the factors of 24, children? So here numbers are there, no. So these are all the factors of 24. Okay, these are all the factors of 24. So what are the first? 1 2 3 4 6. Okay, 6 8. Next, 12 and 24. Okay, so these are all the factors of 24, children. Okay, so write like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 24. So these are all the factors of 24. So next, we are given another question, children. So read this question. Amish Bakri has to deliver 36 slices of cake to Kavya's house. So find the possible ways to pack them in boxes such that the all boxes have equal number of slices. So list the factor. One is done for you. Okay, children, so we learned already and here given factors of 36, children. So you have to find the factors with using of division. Okay, children, find the factors of 36 using division and write the factors here. Okay, children, so this is about today's class. You have to do the second one as homework and send to me. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.